Did it ever happen to you that you were watching videos on your phone and your phone got really hot? Reason for this is the way computer chip, a brain of your phone and computer works. It consists of billions of transistors, tiny switches that flip off and on billion times a second. Every time they flip off and on, your phone does something. Unfortunately, because our materials are not perfect, every time they're turning off and on, some energy is completely wasted in terms of heat. That's why your phone gets hot. This is not only annoying to you as a user, but it's also bad from perspective of climate change and waste of energy. What I'm doing is I'm studying new kinds of materials that are two-dimensional. They're very different from anything you've ever seen in our world because our world is three-dimensional, like this block. Materials I'm studying are two-dimensional, basically just a sheer surface. And you can see that they're very different. I'm looking into how to make these materials, study their physical properties, and tailor them to our needs. I'm Antonija, Grubisic, Cabo, Young Academy, Groningen.